They're off. Between horses, Prairie Light out for the lead. There goes Fox Valley Rowdy, joined on the far outside by Tolstoy. Savor the Moment is there. Into the turn they race on the inside. Savor the Moment. But Tolstoy is three wide third, moving to second. Tolstoy with a rush. No to take command. It's Savor the Moment in second to length. Fox Valley Rowdy right there in third, followed on the inside by Regen Ricky. Prairie Light, followed now by J.T.'s Finnegan. It's Hobnob and Go, Happy Go. 29 and 4, the first quarter. Your leader, Tolstoy. It's Tolstoy now by two lengths. It's Savor the Moment in second on the outside. Fox Valley Rowdy is first over into third on the inside of horses. It's Regen Ricky, Prairie Light. Followed on the inside, J.T.'s Finnegan. It's Hobnob and Trilling Go, Happy Go. As they approach the half-mile marker, your leader up front is Tolstoy, now a length and a quarter. They're halfway home, 101 and 2. Now they move into the clubhouse turn, and Tolstoy has the lead in the rail, a length and a quarter. On the inside of horses, it's Savor the Moment right there in second, followed now by Fox Valley Rowdy in third. On the outside of horses, it's Prairie Light, Regen Ricky, and Hobnob. They curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Here comes Regen Ricky between horses. Here comes Prairie Light and Hobnob. They drive by the three-quarter mile mark. It's Prairie Light now to take command. Between horses, Regen Ricky, Hobnob is on the move. Around the turn, it's Prairie Light way up the lead. Here comes Hobnob with a rush. Here they come, turning for home. It's Hobnob on the outside now to take command. It's Prairie Light 10 seconds, followed on the outside. Go, Happy Go. Down the stretch they come. It's Prairie Light with the lead. It's Hobnob fighting to come on the inside. It's Prairie Light. It's Hobnob. It's those two at the wire.